Welcome back, everybody. Well, lifestyle blogger and founder of Spoiled Latina, Yvonne Guidry, is here to spice up our life and tell us the meaning of Spoiled Latina Day and her organization. Welcome, Yvonne.
Thank you for having me. Good morning.
Yeah, so I followed you even before we booked you over here. I was like, hey, you are amazing. I love your Instagram and all your social media. But what is Spoiled Latina all about? What does it mean?
Okay, so Spoiled Latina is a lifestyle blog, but being a Spoiled Latina means you take care of yourself, you run your household, you take care of your priorities, but you don't forget about yourself. So yes. You make sure that, you know, you're sane and that, you know, you're taking care of yourself so that way you can take care of others and be nice to others.
Exactly. I always say, you know, like they say, put the mask on yourself before you help others. So I love Spoiled Latina. It's this positive spin on what spoiled means. And so what encouraged you to create this blog? And then it actually became an official day.
Yes. So I started off in the music industry back in the day. And I wanted to create my own space on the internet where I could, you know, share my ideas, share what I love, and which is fashion, beauty, and entertainment. So I created the blog about 11 years ago when blogging wasn't a thing.
Right.
And seven years after that, I was proclaimed a day in my honor here in Houston,
awesome.
Proclaiming July 9th as Yvonne Guidry Day. So I wanted to turn it into an event for all women of Houston or surrounding areas because we all work hard and we have multiple jobs. And it was just a day dedicated for us to spoil ourselves, empower ourselves, inspire ourselves, and also meet like-minded individuals and women in our city who have goals they want to meet also, but they also build lifelong relationships, which is a huge deal at Spoiled Latina
Day. It is, and you know, being a mom, it is not easy. And so it's great to be a mom surrounding yourself with other women that want to do what you want to do, which is also be creative and be empowered and take care of yourself, but also have some sort of, you know, creative outlet. So you've worked with a lot of big names. Tell me some examples, like P. Diddy, and who else?
Well, I've worked for Puff Daddy. I've worked for, while I worked for Puff Daddy, I worked for French Montana as well. That is when I was honored by the Boss Life Ball. I've known Drake. I actually met Drake before he was even the famous Drake. So my background is in entertainment, and I do a lot of red carpet events. So I'm at the Latin Billboards, the Latin Grammys, and I cover red carpet. So I love the entertainment side, but I can't forget that I'm mom first and foremost.
So how old is your little guy?
Anthony is 9. H-Town kid.
H-Town kid. Yeah, he's in the spotlight
gorgeous.
As well.
That's
look at
little
him.
Baby, yes.
Precious.
He's growing up, so I just want to give him a shout out. And all the kids that are out for school summer right now.
I know, it's not hard having the kids at home, right?
Yeah, there's about 20 kids at my house right
now. Oh, yeah. Okay, so tell us about the fourth annual Spoiled Latina Day coming up this Saturday.
It's coming up this Saturday. It's July 27th at the Space HTX. And our keynote speaker this year is Mac Daddy. Mac Daddy is a huge influencer, but we also have Marlen Esparza, who just won her fight this last week. She's the first female signed to Golden Boy. We also have a couple of bloggers. I know Corinne Chavarria was here a couple of weeks ago for Latin Restaurant Weeks, so she'll be on the panel as well. So you can expect a lot of fun, a lot of networking, spoiling yourself. There's going to be nails there, get your nails done, braid bar. There's a lot of fun, and it's just a great way to, you know, to take care of yourself and have a moment for yourself without the kids.
I love it. So Yvonne, before we go, just one quick tip for somebody who's watching at home, whoever they may be, they're an empowered woman and they want to get started with doing something like what you're doing. What would you say to them?
I would say just do it. I think a lot of the time is we're really hard on ourselves. Like, no, it's not the time. It's not the right time. It's never going to be the right time unless you start. And once you start, you kind of get the ball rolling. So just start. I encourage you to start. Start anything that you want to do, whether it's running, walking, reading a book, writing a book,
starting a blog. Outstanding.
Just do
Thank you, Mama. So great. SpoiledLatina.com for more, and you can join them at their event this Saturday. Thank you so much.